No.
We just have to lose the cops now.
Can we call Lester mid-heist?
Nope.
No.
Thanks for the boost, bro.
Incoming boost. Number 3. Oh shit.
Split up!
Hey, everyone split up and head different directions.
Nah.
Tell me what to do, Scoot.
Yeah,
I'm pinned in!
Now that you're telling me to split up, I'm just gonna follow you. I'm just gonna
ram me in the ass. Ram me in the ass. Harder, daddy, harder.
Always anybody that says that weirds me out. No.
My car got wedged between some cop cars and a barricade. Why did it have to be raining? Of all the times for it to be raining, why did it have to be now?
Spitting me up.
Mouse's ex-girlfriend said daddy to her once. To him once. And he's been scarred ever since.
Yo, why don't you come up here, bro?
Oh, you think the fucking prison bus can just climb up?
Dude, it probably has like 50 horsepower. You can make it up there, bro.
50 horsepower? That's piss weak, dude. That's like weaker than a fucking four-wheeler. Four-wheelers have like 300.
I'm pretty sure a Mini has like, I think it has like 30 kilowatts, something like that.
Kilowatts?
I think so. Wait, did I say kilowatts?
Is that yes?
Is that right? I'm pretty sure that's right.
You see it.
I think only America says horsepower.
Wait for your team to lose the car.
I lost it.
Dude, I just drive on the train tracks if you're having trouble. That's how I lost it. Help that it's raining as well, so we start skidding.
Nearly lost the cops. They're following me on foot over a hill.
Man, why are you so fucking slow, bro? Fucking hell, Scoot.
Scoot's fat, bro.
Bro, why are you slowing us down?
Okay, do you want me to crash the prison bus? I'll crash the prison bus.
Alright, I'm boat kicking Scoot. Who's down for it?
Rip.
We don't have a fourth though.
We have Harambe.
We have Harambe.
Mason 2014. 16. Fuck.
Ducat Wayun 2016.
I'm dyslexic, so.
Ducat Wayun 2016.
I don't think being dyslexic.
Dirt sausage.
Nah, shit, let me help you. That actually helped.
Yes, continue to knock me over, please.
Not the cars. What?
Dude, how dare you run into me?
Yo. Pop the hood on that, bro.
Skid's gonna start chucking C4 at us soon. I won't be surprised.
I don't want to risk getting the wanted level, but I will fucking toss grenades at you.
I knew you were chucking C4. I shouldn't have given you the idea.
Oh no! I mispressed F. Yo, what are you doing, bro? Don't...
Damn it, I was trying to break the door.
Yeah, you can't break these walls. Doors. Doors, I said door.
You can't break these cuffs.
You scared, damn it. Nice job. Nice. Look how thug I look.
It looks like a fucking sloth.
Yeah, and Chinese. You don't have pupils.
Oh, he's not Chinese.
He's fish picked.
His eyes are too far apart.
They're way too far apart.
good
from platinum to last place. How's that feel?
Yeah, I didn't do much. Scoot's one that took the bus.
True, true.
There wasn't much to do in this one.
This one, I got gold. The hell?
Smells like rancid dog ass in my room.
Huh, stop letting your dogs fart in your room.
That is a you problem.
Oh, let's get some drinks.
How do you like my hat, Scoot?
Oh, he's fighting me, boys.
You're a BDSM cop.
No. What the fuck?
One more count for my skin count. I need to unlock the skins for the AK.
Oh, you should have the mission and you're fine.
Oh, you punks.
I'm a cucksucker.
Oh, free money! Woo, $310. I can buy myself a quarter of a shirt.
A quarter.
Don't you feel special, Scoot?
Yo, what are you doing? I'm not even shooting at you!
I just slightly bumped you.
Oh my god. Oh
I literally
my fucking
slightly
god.
Bumped him on my screen and he died.
Edra. Don't start shooting me, mate.
You guys are blowing money.
I would. But I don't want to get a wanted level before we start the heist. That's how it works.
That's missed.
Oh shit, he left. Oh shit.
We left. Alright, so we're doing the station now.
Yep.
Probably just do this heist. So this one, you want to make this one hard?
I don't know what the next one is.
Good job.
It's Why? A prison. It's when we go into the station. Half of the team
the
has
cop
get
station?
A police cruiser, pose as cops, and go into the police station, get into prison transport schedule.
Okay, that
hard
one.
Hard or normal?
What do you think, Lockie?
We can do it on hard.
Yeah, I go.
Lego.
Oh, you fucking ran out of my sight, you pussy. Where did
he go? You fool. Yeah, I see you.
Don't tell me what to do. What the fuck?
You're not my real sugar daddy.
Okay.
And then I'll tell you what happened at the gym. This chick was just, like, she was wearing the skimpiest outfit and she was just stretching. The whole freaking hour, just stretching. And I was just looking at her the whole freaking hour as well.
Gross.
And then there was like there was just this dude. And he had, you know those, like, those pedos that have, like, that stained singlet? He didn't stop looking at her as well. And he was always doing this.
Maybe he's mentally ill. At least she wasn't wearing a micro bikini.
I guess grunting. I guess people think grunting will. I don't know. I don't know what the point of grunting is.
Alright, so me and Skew in the cop station.
I'll go car.
Oh shit.
Cop station's easy.
I didn't get my my awesome car. Who
cares about a car when a Valkyrie?
Oh, about the cargo ship. Yes, yes, this one. I'll probably want the heavy for this one, so.
Oh, I'm doing the cop station? Cool.
I guess you are.
I'm a cop, I swear.
I wish we could keep these outfits.
The
cop outfit? I have it.
I have a cop outfit too.
Yeah,
There's one regular mission you can do. There's one regular mission you can do that gives you a cop outfit. You just need to immediately run to a clothing store and save it.
Can we go into a clothing store right now and save it?
Not in heist.
Steal a police cruiser.
Call 911.
I know what to do. Come here, come with me.
There's a lot of blue dots, mate. I don't know where you're going. Behind you.
I'm calling the cops on my phone.
I only have a fucking pistol? Oh my god.
Well, you're not gonna be doing a lot of shooting, so...
All you have to do is, like, walk in, I'm pretty sure.
Walk in, pick up a clipboard, walk out. No guns involved.
Hello.
Okay, I've called the cops. What we're gonna do is the cops are gonna arrive, stay unarmed, we'll kill them, we'll lose the wanted level, then take the car to the cop station.
Okay. I'll hype down the cop car. Dome him. Dome him and then just run to it.
Need to lose the cops after we kill him.
Yeah, we'll get 2 stars.
3.
What? Oh, seems... Well, is it a better way that we kill him and then we drive off that cruiser and drive back?
Yeah, that might be safer.
What are you doing?
Yeah, we should do that. We'll do that. Because we're at Michael's house. That long.
Yeah, they are. You take the guy and the driver.
Don't go barging in because they have guns. We're better off staying on the shipping containers and sniping.
Alright.
I get in the. I'll get in your Karuma. Then we'll drive off and then drive back. Because yeah, if it's 3 stars, we'll get shot by helicopters.
Just drive enough to where you don't get seen in the blue circle.
Will they get despawned?
No, the cop car doesn't despawn. It doesn't, does it?
No, the helicopter found me.
It's not like it can fly or anything.
Oh shit, dispense doesn't break.
Hey, cops do fly.
When pigs fly, right?
That's how they killed Harambe. Where's a car park?
Yeah, this is what I do as well, I just snipe them all.
Find me here. I'm trying to fit Captain. She's not fitting.
Wait, should be okay. If it starts flashing, then we're fucked. Oh. Oh no!
Oh shit! Skidge, your fault.
Go underground or drive into a garage. They shouldn't be able to catch up.
Yeah, the only problem is I don't know where a garage is, mate. Just in case, we could take that cop car, drop back to it.
Scoot, did I tell you what someone was buying at the Evic store when I went down there last week?
No, what?
There was this fat face, flatbed wearing, Call of Duty ass motherfucking 12-year-old. Guess what he was buying?
What?
Gold Desert Eagle.
Oh my god.
I just looked at him and I was like, this is why our generation's going to hell.
I just don't understand why.
I understand the Desert Eagle if you want to look like an idiot, but then you want to make it gold and then you look even more like an idiot.
Desert Eagle's not even that good of a gun in real life. It's a shit gun in real life.
You know how hard it is to get 50 AE ammo?
No, I wouldn't know.
Pretty damn hard. You have to special order.
Stop driving into the radius of cops.
50 AE is not really carried in stores commonly.
Oh my gosh.
You need to stop driving at the cops.
They spawned in front of me, man.
I heard an explosion go off.
You did? What, in real life?
Yes.
My guy down there. Go that way, there's a guy down there.
Park in here, yep. Oh, no, I know what we can do. Dude, you're running me over.
Well, you didn't tell me you were getting out.
Yeah, to jump over the wall so the cops can't see us. Because you're parking literally where cops are driving right past, so they're not gonna stop.
It's so easy to lose cops. Why am I having so much trouble now? Oh my god. Panicking.
Slide across the hood like a fucking... Vroom vroom!
I've lost the cops.
I've almost lost the cops.